I want.
I'm gonna get mad and turn around and it's gonna be done.
I want grandma. I just want two bagels. Breakfast bagels. This is one of the rare moments in life when Sue makes a breakfast. And I won't record you.
Mm-hmm. So how many of your movies have you seen? Or they're not movies, TV shows.
I'm down with the first season.
How many is that though?
15 episodes.
Oh, 15. You want ham or bacon?
Ham. Mm-hmm.
And you want cheese, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You're making it, right?
And this is.
Those ones have to be good. You know what I mean? You'll just make it for me?
I feel like it now.
Okay. Awesome, awesome.
How much you got left in your account?
Like 600 and something.
Oh, because I see you went to McDonald's. You had told me yesterday you were down to 600. You forgot to get the money I owe you too, remember?
What?
Remember the money I owe you? You forgot to get it yesterday.
No.
Remember for Tyler and you?
Yeah.
So remember it when you go any place.
Thank you. looking for a high near 79 inland but middle 70s lakeside today. We fall to 61 under fair skies tonight and a partly sunny Saturday. Highs once again in an upper 70s. I'm Fox 6 meteorologist Justin Zolich. Shop the Narts for big savings on building and remodeling supplies. Big, big money at the Narts.
Looks good.
You look lazy, boy. What's wrong? Nothing to do today?
Done.
shopping. Samantha, did you take care?
Just tell me what you want. It's even on the list.
Well, we need beef jerky.
Pepper it again if I can?
Yep.
The second choice is...
Oh, that's just normal.
Just stay here. There you go. Pretty good looking. You want a napkin? Or here, take a paper towel. You don't put it on my bed. Ooh, the little ones! The little baby.
Looks good. Thank you, Sue.